An island animal refuge is beefing up security after someone stomped 20 rabbits to death. It happened at the Ears Sanctuary in Coombs, where hundreds of feral rabbits from the University of Victoria were sent last year. The shocking incident occurred a month ago, but the owner only went public with it this week. And the SPCA and the RCMP have also been kept in the dark. ANews Mid-Island Bureau Chief Jonathan Bartlett has the story and a warning. Some of the images may upset some viewers.
The door would have been pulled open.
They are the survivors of a cruel and violent rampage.
There were 11 young rabbits in this barn, and only three of them survived. And you could see how they'd been chased into the corners and stomped.
At first, Susan Vickery, director of Earth Animal Rights Society's Rabbit Sanctuary in Coombs, thought a predatory animal had entered the rabbit enclosure. But now she's sure this is the work of one person.
I was in shock. Because you try to imagine what kind of motivation there is.
In total, 20 bodies were recovered. They'd been deliberately stomped and killed.
Their backbones were crushed and their legs were splayed. The way that a couple of pens had been torn apart, there was no scratches, no digging.
The incident happened back on June 14th. Vickery didn't want the story to be public until extra alarms and surveillance were put in place.
With the help of donors, we've installed two security systems. One is sound and one is visual. Until I had security in place, I didn't have any confidence that these actions wouldn't be repeated.
A volunteer has now moved onto the property to add more security. 563 of these rabbits had been moved here from the University of Victoria last year. Surprisingly, the incident was not reported to the SPCA. And RCMP say they only found out about it this morning.
We only received information about that incident today, and there are no suspects in the matter.
I wasn't certain that they didn't need to make this information public, again inviting possible problems before I had something secure in place.
Vickery has been in contact with the Ministry of Environment. The animals are classified as wild, even though they are non-native and most are firmly domestic. Police say that after this length of time, an investigation probably won't yield much in terms of evidence or suspects.
People aren't obligated to report crime. However, if they want the police to be able to do something, then they need to report the crime as soon as possible.
If you know anything about this crime, you're asked to call Crime Stoppers. In Coombs, Jonathan Bartlett, ANews.